This is actually my third attempt to make a video. And it always gets messed up somehow. But anyway, so Gaila Kastochla. Nuga Kamanawadzi Gaitlach Nangis Glu Klautis Glu Kwagut Glu Krikosut Vinoch. Gedn lelach gyat amas llanswyll glitwyn chwnwc IDD glitwyn glwtli gha swadid gha hwmwll a clach gyn glwtli gha swadid gha a gaia cywch gaia cywch gaia cywch Chotnalach. Glu Hydra. So anyway, just thinking about some vocabulary to go over today. This is kind of a random video. I haven't really traveled to soccer in a long time. I used to travel all the time in my early... I mean, like my whole life, because my grand and grandpa followed my Uncle Jerry Boy, my Auntie Terry, and trished around for soccer. So we were always, you know, we always went to every tournament. Granny and Grandpa would pack up all the grandchildren and all their kids and, and then they would go down to the tournaments, right? So it was a really big thing, and, you know, it's like embedded in my heart, and it's a part of my life. And then I got into soccer, so of course I was traveling all over, played in different places. Like we played in Minnesota, we played in Hawaii at one point, and just traveling around to like Victoria, Canberra, Verdunken, you know. And then in my 20s, I think I used to go to soccer quite a bit and follow some people around and go and, you know, go watch all the guys play, you know, and my sister also played. So anyway, my long story. And then I watched my son as he's growing up, but he stopped a couple of years ago. And the other thing is that, with my brother passing away, it really threw me back on culture and my soccer life. Where I wasn't really attending anything. I didn't go to soccer anymore. I didn't go to potlatch as much. And when I did go, I was like going in the kitchen to see where I can help, or maybe just, and then not going to tournaments at all. So it was kind of a big thing for me to come down here. But which brings me to kwak'wala vocabulary for soccer words, the ones I can remember anyway. So let's try. Say the word for soccer is kya. Say it again. Kya. So it just actually means to kick. So kya. And then soccer field is kwak'wala. A person who's really good at soccer, kwak'wala. Again, kwak'wala. And if I said to you, wikilas, it means what are you doing, like in present tense. I'm talking to just one person, and you, and you can say kwak'yakin, kwak'yakin, kwak'yakin. If I said wikilaklas, and you can tell me what you're going to do, kwak'yakin, kwak'yakin, kwak'yakin. So now your game's all done. I said, we can like this. Kwak'wala. Kwak'wala. She, that was a hard one. I had a hard time with that past tense. Kwak'wala. She, I'm almost thinking, did I say all the words properly? I'm going to have to listen to this. Okay, so those are just some words that I can actually think of on the spot. Yeah, I just kind of like go about my day. I don't have a little like anything I'm following for when I'm doing these videos. I come on here, I try to figure out words that's going to help you. If there's anything that you would like to learn or, you know, like to work on, just shoot me a message. Shoot me a private message to, you know, you can request around on words that I know or might not know. I don't know. I might have to do my little bit of homework. But yeah, I just really want to help people. I want to help our language. I want to help people push forward. And like I said in my last video, is you need to actually let your voice come out in order for language to start working. Let your tongue get used to the sound. So you're going to be listening at first, and then you get your tongue used to it. Then you build your vocabulary up, and it might seem, oh, that's just beginner. Yeah, it's going to be beginner for a bit. Like, we can go on with colors. We can go on and on with all this high vocabulary type stuff, but sentences make speaking, right? So I think if you get high enough vocabulary, then you'll be able to piece all those together, right? So yeah, let's just continue practicing together, continue learning together. I'm gonna go. I have to go watch my niece. So ya kyoch Nora, ya kyoch Teja, ya kyoch Shadow. Ya kyoch Yaya, Khwatnalach. So halakas da'ochla, lachola nukunklus, bela kas da'ochla.